It's funny you just said that. I was just about to blurb in.
One of America's chief advocates of conspiracies, radio host Alex Jones, is broadcasting live from Dealey Plaza, right near the spot where bullets struck President John F. Kennedy 50 years ago as his limousine passed.
And I tell you, the mayor says you're not allowed to say you don't believe the official story. Well, what do you tell the mayor? I tell the mayor he can go to hell.
The organizers of the commemoration in Dallas plan a solemn event in which conspiracy allegations have no place. But even last-minute road work at the site is seen by some as suspicious. In opinion polls, most Americans say they're not satisfied with the story that Lee Harvey Oswald carried out the crime alone. Mandy from Phoenix is one of them.
I don't think that it was just one gunman that shot JFK.
Material that raises questions about the official story made Kelly Ellison skeptical.
It really makes you think, you know, what really happened.
Dallas resident Mark Oakes says he presents the facts, including a film shot by a woman in the old courthouse that he says could show another shooter. The movie was taken across the plaza from the grassy knoll where some conspiracy theorists believe a second gunman shot the president.
She's the only one to film the grassy knoll from a high elevation. And what's amazing is no one had interviewed her. And she said she saw smoke coming from the grassy knoll.
Conspiracy writer Richie Gilbride says official explanations leave many people unsatisfied.
You have Lee Harvey Oswald doing it all by his lonesome, or you have a massive conspiracy. No other explanation for this crime.
There are dozens of theories about who was involved and how a conspiracy was carried out, so Gilbride says discussions among conspiracy theorists get lively.
We argue our heads off with each other, and we get mad at each other and say, no, it wasn't the hill to whomever. Oh, no, you're crazy. You're not looking at this.
Psychologists say people are drawn to conspiracies because it's hard to accept that such a momentous crime was not related to a grand plot. But investigators who support the official story say that, like it or not, the facts show that Lee Harvey Oswald fired a rifle from this window 50 years ago and changed history on his own. Greg Flakus, VOA News, Dallas.